The Warriors with an offensive explosion at Oracle Arena as they take down the visiting Portland Trail Blazers, and it all started with a tremendous first half. The Warriors with 81 points by the break, the most points scored in a half since 2011 for the Warriors, and outstanding nights by both Stephen Curry and Klay Thompson. Curry with 7 three-pointers this evening on the way to a 34-point night, while Klay a plus 34 for the game, hitting 8 threes en route to a game-high 37 points. And 37, the number of the night, as the two teams combined for 37 three-pointers, a new NBA record for most combined made threes in a game. Third quarter, Andre Iguodala, fighting for a loose ball, comes up limping. Soon after, leaves the game with a left ankle sprain and did not return. And Draymond Green, with his 25th double-double of the season, 17 points and 13 rebounds, another key as the Warriors beat the Blazers 128-112, the final.
The guys really responded. Our focus was great. Ball movement was good. And, when you don't turn it over, you tend to defend better, and I thought we defended well. It's a great shooting team we played. Obviously, they just made 19 threes, but I didn't feel like our defense was bad. I mean, we might have given up a few on mistakes on rotations, but for the most part, our defense was really good, and so it was a good, solid effort.
I mean, they got obviously a very explosive backcourt, one of the best in the game, and everyone knows their role around them. I mean, they shot 50-something percent from the three-point line tonight. Obviously, we can improve that, but I was just, happy with our complete effort and the way we were trying to hunt great shots, not good shots, and we're making this simple play.
And the Warriors are back in action here at Oracle Arena on Saturday night as they take on the visiting Phoenix Suns. This is Warriors TV.